Hello, my name is Tishari and here is today's news. According to the National Weather Service Space Weather Prediction Center, a G1-class geomagnetic storm was hit to the Earth atmosphere in July. The same sort of storm occurred around 4 years ago, causing a blackout over the Atlantic region. These storms are not usual. If you go back in the history, you will find about many such storms occurring over the years. According to a report by Space Weather, a great storm had hit the Earth in 1582. At that time, people felt the Earth was about to end. Soares, a Portuguese writer, at that time wrote, "Only fire was visible in the north sky for 3 nights everywhere." The storm originated from a hole that had opened up in the sun's atmosphere. There are concerns that this storm may cause a power failure around the world. A high-speed stream of solar winds are supposed to arrive on July is almost 3 days overdue. The sun is flowing from a hole in the sun's atmosphere so bored that a miss seems unlikely. The last chance for contact is July 14th. Such storm can also be lead to a blackout of high-frequency radio communications for nearly an hour in vast areas. Due to the solar storms, wind speed could reach about 500 km per second, triggering a geomagnetic storm and high-latitude auroras. The strong winds can bring geomagnetic storms in the Earth's magnetosphere, which can affect mobile GPS, satellite, TV, air travel, etc. Thanks for watching. Do like, share, subscribe to this channel and follow us on Instagram. Thank you.